Debby, the storm first made landfall as the Category 1 hurricane in Florida earlier this week on Monday. Well, that same day, teams from our area, they headed south. That includes Virginia Task Force 1. They raced down to South Carolina to be in place ahead of the storm hitting that area. The task force shared these pictures you're looking at online. They've been putting their swift water rescue skills to work for sure. It's not clear when they're going to head back to Virginia.